Hi, the crayon eating monster today. Look at this board, crayon eating monster. And we have got a pack of crayons here. Look at the different colors of crayons. And what I'll do is I'll take one particular crayon out of this, okay? And we'll draw a crayon eating monster. First the big body, okay? And then a big tail. And then a big head, two horns, and two eyes. Then we'll draw four legs, okay? And then we have a mouth, a nose. So, isn't it superb?
Hey, then a mouth.
There's no mouth? Okay, just watch. The crayon is gone now. Okay, just watch. We've got all the different crayons there. You can see it all there. Okay, now what? Just watch. I give it there and the crayons are all gone. The crayon eating monster has eaten all the crayons as well. Okay, and now just watch. We will take this and from its mouth, we'll try to pull out all the crayons out, okay? And just watch what you've got there. Just see what comes out. We found the mouth of the crayon eating monster. We have all different colors. That was the crayon eating monster.
Super magic!
Thank you, Sidway.